This is the story of Michael bought a 1961 Impala and didn't tell his wife.
Michael Render, famously known as Killer Mike, made a name for himself collaborating a fair bit with the hip-hop group Outkast. He's been in feature films and is a staple in the hip-hop scene, and he's a vocal advocate in the black community. So in this video, we're going to take a look at a few interesting tidbits about this ATL rapper that you may find a little bit interesting.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Sean from Promotion TV, and welcome to another episode.
Alright, so before I jump right into things, I want to know from you guys, do you have a nickname? And if you do, what is that nickname? Go ahead and leave your comments in the comment section below. Also, using the same comment section, let me know who it is that you want me to find some interesting facts about next. Alright, so let's get right into it. 10 interesting facts about Michael Render, aka Killer Mike. Michael Render, better known as Killer Mike, was born on April 20th, 1975. Not only is he a rapper, he also made the leap into acting. He's been featured in films like 20 Funerals, Idlewild, and ATL. Now in the mid-1990s, Killer Mike briefly attended Morehouse College, where he met producers The Beat Bullies and eventually Big Boy from Outkast. In 2003's release of Madden Football 2004, two versions of Killer Mike's song Action appeared in the soundtrack, a clean version and a remix version exclusively for the game. Now continuing with his collaborations, he appeared on the song Poppin' Tags, off of Jay-Z's 2002 album The Blueprint 2. Now from rapping to acting and now voice acting, he performed as a voice actor playing a rapper slash actor turned president of the United States named Taquil, spelled T-A-Q-U apostrophe I-L, in the Adult Swim cartoon Frisky Dingo from 2006 to 2008. Now Killer Mike is known to be an outspoken social activist. He focuses on things like social equality, police brutality, and systemic racism. He's quoted saying, "I feel I have to be politically active and I have to be a credit to my race." Killer Mike responded to the 2004 shooting of Michael Brown controversy in Ferguson, Missouri. Now he stated, "I'm appalled that regular Americans are apathetic. I'm appalled that people choose to use the word thug as a code word for the N-word." And he had more to say about this, so if you want to see the rest of the quote, feel free to visit our website. I got the links to that in the description box below. Now there are many places that you can find Killer Mike at any point in time, and one of those places are in the lecture hall. He's given lectures about race relations in the United States at several American universities, including New York University and the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, or better known as MIT. He and his wife, Shauna Render, opened up a barbershop in Atlanta, Georgia on November 1st, 2011. The two acquired the reworked barbershop and named it Graffiti Swag, and swag is an acronym for shave, wave, and groom. And there we have it, 10 interesting facts about Killer Mike.
Again, I want you guys to use the comment section below to let me know who it is that you want me to find out some crazy facts about next. And just like that, there goes another episode. Feel free to go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and if you guys want to stalk me on social media, I got links on the screen as well as in the description box below. And if you guys see some videos scrolling beside me right now, feel free to click on one of those because it'll take you to some of the previous episodes. And that's pretty much it. I'll catch you guys in the next video.